Welcome to Cooking with Sharda. Today's recipe is Paneer Crispy and this is a great party snack. So let's see what we will need. For this we are going to need 250 grams of paneer or cottage cheese, chaat masala, salt to taste, green chutney or coriander chutney, all purpose flour about half cup of milk, some black pepper and cornflakes. Okay, so we'll start preparing for that. Firstly, we are going to cut the paneer. You can cut it into any shapes, but we are cutting into the cubes like this. Okay, so now we are going to slit in between. Not completely. You can see, just slit it. Do not cut it completely. Leave this place over here. Okay, so now we are just going to crush and crumble the cornflakes. Using hands is just fine. Okay, so now we are going to sprinkle chaat masala on the top of the paneer. All over like that. Do the same with all the pieces. Okay, so now we'll start with the marination. For that, we are going to take the flour. In that, we are going to add salt, some black pepper. Now, we are slowly going to add the milk. And now, mix everything well. We do not need lumps in the mixture. Okay, so if you feel like the batter is thick, you can add some water and then continue with mixing. Okay, so finally, the consistency should be something like this. Not too watery, not too thick. Like that. Okay, so now we are going to take the pieces of paneer. Then you have that slit over there. We are going to apply the green chutney in the slit like that. Okay, so now dip it into the marination we made. And then coat it with some cornflakes, the crushed cornflakes. This is going to give a nice crispy. Okay, so we have marinated and coated all our paneer pieces. Now they are ready to fry. Okay, so now we are going to heat the oil. Keep it on high flame and oil should be very very hot for frying. Okay, so now we are going to fry them. Okay, so it didn't even took a minute and they are done. As your cornflakes get fried, this process is done. Okay, so now remove it on the paper towel. Okay, so the frying process not even took a minute, it took like 30 seconds. As your cornflakes gets brown like this, that means it is done. All we need to do is actually fry the cornflakes and stick them to the paneer. So this is ready. So there you go, your paneer crispies are ready and you can see it is so quick to make this and I think it's a great way to give paneer to your kids. So it is a great dish for kids and also it makes a great party snack because it is very quick and it requires very less ingredients. So you can serve it with green chutney or tomato ketchup and it tastes really good. So definitely give it a try. Like this video if you liked it and also do subscribe if you're not subscribed yet for the update of our new videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.